Hi, so Lore OS has been deleted because Lore doesn't sound like a name. I know this is like an operating system, but it's based off of my character. So I switched his name to Mike, and I'm not going to be uploading the operating system for a while because I don't want it to be like a bat file or something. So if you want to. I'm going to be following a tutorial. I'll link it in the description if you want to also make your own operating system. And see you in my next video.